What up, world? Odinfall here with Weish Gaming, bringing you my continued stream of some Street Fighter 4. Just give me one sec.
Round two.
Gosh, that's why.
Fight.
All the crap you find.
Round two.
Alright. That was rough. That was rough. Whoa. What's going on with my camera? Jeez, I might as well take it off that one setting. Death up all the way, edges all the way down, or edges all the way up. I don't know. Circular cutout. Chroma key does, but it looks like it's working. There you go, gives it like a misty look. Win this, probably, maybe. We'll find out in a second. Who am I fighting? Bison, Nain, and Unite. Oh, it's Arthur Ryu. Word. Go power in case he wants to do is like, I'll counter everything.
Top 30,000 in North America.
Somehow I'm in the top 30,000 still, despite my loss. Is there that many bad people playing this game? Maybe.
Round one. Fight!
Come on, throw that fireball. For a silver Ryu. I want a little top there. not very neighborly of me.
You're close to the rank up.
I was like, come on, kid. Like, rematch me. It's alright. Who knows that the same thing would happen? Let me change this outfit though.
Idaru.
Back to random. What happened to random? Oh, I can include what stages I want to be random and not. Got it. Yeah, keep license music on. Titles are really good. Yeah. Anything crazy I can do with the controller? Can I reset this freaking amount of delay it has? Okay, of course. Yeah, I really gotta get those freaking combos in when I use my V trigger. Guile.
Top 30,000 in North America.
Alright, go. Let's go.
Round one. Fight! Cover yourself! round two.
Oh my gosh, I whiffed.
Sonic Boom!
That hurt a lot.
You lose.
My pride. That hurt a lot, man. That was... That sucked. Punch, Psycho Blast. Gotta hit those combos. Man, they keep making me go against these super people, these silver people, helping them rank up. I don't want to fight no Akuma.
Round one. Fight!
What up, Dark? Thanks for the follow. Play Street Fighter yourself? Got hit with the head stone.
You lose.
I'm a little bewildered. I'm a little bewildered with that.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah. Sometimes you just gotta use all your reacts to get critical arts. Well. I need a never dash. Still not important because he was a lower rank than me. That was serious good fight, but good match right there. Now I have to claw my way back up to Ultra Silver. That was a super intense match, man. That took some time, took some dedication, some skill.
Another fight is coming your way.
Who will it be? Who will it be? Oh, God, it's Cody. Cody's like to charge a lot. Let me do the psycho.
Ranked in the top 40,000 in North America.
All right. Cody's probably gonna whoop me. What elo is he?
Round one.
Oh, he's silver. Never mind.
Fight.
Oh, Oh, he did.
Round one.
All right, let's go.
Fight.
Exactly how I'm supposed to poke and fight them. That guy just didn't know how to use Cody too well because he didn't use any of the slide kicks. Oh my god, every freaking time. Level 8 computer bison, why? I don't even try against birdies because there's no point. Because no matter what I do, birdie can beat me.
And you'll have a 5-win streak in ranked match.
I fought Eichelberger before. I forget who they played last time. I feel like they played birdie just because they knew they were playing me again. And then they were like, I'm just going to start playing birdie. Because I'm gonna have to fight Odin Falls Bison
round
another
one.
Time, and it's gonna beat me.
Fight!
Before I can start mine. Dude, I hate Birdie. I hate Birdie so much.
Round two.
That's it. I'm just gonna stay over here. You can come after me. That's a Birdie invite.
You lose.
No matter everything Birdie does, beats fucking Bison now. There will be no rematch. Oh yeah, he played Blanca earlier, so all that dude plays is crap characters. But if that's how he wants to play and go through life, then more fun to have. Sorry, I was writing a message. Hey, there we go.
Another fight is coming your way.
I use V-Trigger 1 against some people. I use V-Trigger 2 so I can Psycho Dash through a lot of stuff. Psycho Crusher through a lot. Like, with Birdie, I would use Psycho Crusher to, like, go through his chain or go through his jump if he was coming at me. And, like, when he went to use that one EX charge, I was trying to use it then. But I also use it for the grab. Not really too effective against Birdie, but still good.
Round one.
And I can pop my
fight.
Yeah, gotta be careful about getting Rangy. But, I use it for Birdie just so I can dash through, like a lot of the stuff he does. Just tank all the damage. Beast One's fun, but I only do it for players that I can be up close on, and that I can, like, dash through. For Geef, I want to be able to get close and get away, so. But if I'm close, this is what happens. Out of my EX. I don't understand how I was able to do that, but, you know, whatever. He pulled me out of my FUEX twice.
You win.
With his V trigger. I don't feel like it would pull a Shinkyu or a Dukin or anything else. But Bison is like, oh, Bison wants to do a move. Can't have that. Because Street Fighter V hates Bison. Dumb.
Round one. Fight.
Really though, I can't back dash it. I love droppers in this game because you can't break their command. It's like, hey, you're effing getting ground. Him, then he runs away and it happens. But V trigger one is really good against like Shoto's, Akuma, Ryu, Ken. See, but that's the thing, if he's close on wake up, I'm gonna get punished. Because Zangief has his headbutt, he has his hard kick, the big one. So no matter what, I'm gonna take a lot of damage, and he's at. I'm at a disadvantage. That you can do the most damage with. I just gotta figure out the way it works and everything with it. I use it for the grab, but now we see another matchup that's not so great for Bison. It's always really hard going against, you know, Zangief when you don't have a wake-up move like a Shoryu that you can just be like, oh, well, you know, back the F off of me. You know, I'm going to Shoryu you. Like, he doesn't have to be afraid of me on wake-up because there's nothing I can do.
Round one. Fight.
Oh gosh!
Round
This guy's not too good, so, but he'll get used to me. Yeah, just playing with these levels of Zang is they punish. Oh my gosh. Like, I gotta be careful with Guile here. He is super. And apparently it takes forever for my fireball to come out. Unlike everybody else in the game. Final the nerfs are amazing. Ooh, I did something. Press the button. Falls into it.
You win.
Yeah, I'm not so much scared of Giles anymore. Akuma's terrifying. Ibuki, I'll just throw my controller away. Zangief is really tough to deal with. Abigail as well, but Abigail's right now on the Elo MM and Super Silver. The Abigail's not too strong.
Fight. Tick throws every time.
Yeah.
coward, bro. Stop playing these games with you. No, definitely Wookiee has the better match place. She's so fast, she has so much in her arsenal. Where Bison gets screwed a lot is definitely on Wake Up and in the corner. Because Ibuki has a lot of moves where even if I use my my V trigger burst to knock him away, like I'm still at a disadvantage and she'll take it. Computer level 8, slow down. It's too strong. Going too hard on me, man. No, I would say my Bison's decent, not world class, but decent. Bet she's the same dude. I don't want to deal with birdies. Try it with Psycho Power this time, but. But birdies are assholes. They have three different anti-airs for Bison. Their headbutt in the air cancels out anything I do. So even if I try to go in with a head stomp, it gets countered.
Fight!
This person is a bad. This person's a bad birdie. This is a really bad example.
Round two.
I'm dead. Woo! Not.
You win.
It was a solid birdie match. I mean, he didn't do anything but potato. So I don't know if he's trying to smirk me in this rematch and then come back and like kick my butt. But I just think he's a birdie that hasn't really played against Lucky. There's like me and two other Bisons that are still in Ultra to Super Silver.
Round one. Fight!
He's too scared to do anything because he doesn't know what works on Bison and what doesn't. Give me one sec. I'm going to write a message. Wish. There we go. Well, let's see. You know, Bison's medium punch, his hard kick, and his hard punch really put on a lot of pressure. They counter a lot of things. Where the problem happens. When you go against a character that has movement abilities, like Guile, Cody for sure. Who else is another big one? Nash. They all have moves that will move them forward and just cut you off, like before you even get to the active frames of your attack. Because hard punch, hard kick, they have a long startup. Now, Collins, a lot of people play Collin against Bison, trying to hit Bison with the counters. So for that, I have the EX Psycho Dash. I mean, the Psycho Crusher. And I just grab it, because it leaves him completely vulnerable afterwards.
In ranked match.
I'm going against... Ah, dude, as soon as I get to gold, they're like... I mean, as soon as I get to Ultra Silver, they're like, boom, fight this gold! Welcome to Ultra Silver. You want to go to gold, right? Start beating gold players now. Oh, damn.
Round one.
Alright.
Fight.
Why can't I grab her? I'm dead. Maybe. That ground though. The overhead. I gotta watch out for that. My crouching low point is not enough to stay. Yeah, I'm dead. And I can't see anything on my health bar. Oh! She emoted! Wow! Late tech?
No lose.
But I love the notifications on my friends. Freaking sending, so I can't pay attention to what's going on with my health. So let's see. Will she rematch? Just knock me down a rank. There we go. I was like, come on, man. You're rank above me.
Round one. Fight.
Hey! Oh my god. I'm fucking dead. Ah, it finally landed it. Oh, damn. Oh, land? Yeah. I don't know why I didn't stop her and jump it. That's okay, I'll just take all this damage. Oh my god, the overhead. So good. So good. God. I've just always loved to play Bison. Like, playing Bison in Street Fighter 4 is one of the most funnest things in the world. Now, man, you know, Evo's coming up next month. I ain't going, but when everybody's at Evo, I'll go up in rank like crazy. So who do you, man? As you can tell, Bison's my main. I haven't really learned anybody else for this game, but, I mean, Ryu and Ken are so goddamn easy. I used to be, like, a Ken main, but I just don't like how he plays in this. It's really not fun. He used to have style, now he just seems so bleh.
Round one.
Oh god, you're a Nash main? Why aren't you in Platinum already? Oh god. He's so fast. All right then.
Round two.
Haven't played against enough DQ to really know how he plays. How is he safe after that? It's not even EX. Escape! Well, then, you have to understand, Nash and Ibuki, like two of the greatest characters. This gives Nash has so many options.
Fight!
There we go. I wouldn't give you a rebound. I would just leave. Times and I just want to get to gold. That's all I want to do. But god damn, if you don't have to fight 2,000 battles just to get there. Hold on, let's do this. Now, Buki, Nash's priority is pretty high.
I'm fighting.
I'm done.
Yeah, try to show you some stuff for when you're playing against the Bison. No, annoying is that dash. Damn it, get out of line. Where is this coming from? Perfect. Dude, only way to practice in the game is put computer on level 8 and just let it whoop your ass and learn what to do, what not to do, when to do it. Unless it's like, you know... Oh no! Rematch time! Rematch time! Yeah, let me go Psycho Nightmare.
Ranked in the top 40,000 in North America.
I was in 30,000, now I'm in 40,000 after all the effing losses that I've taken tonight. RIP. But I look at how I'm level 87 and how this guy's level 263, and I'm like, wow, you got knocked down from, like, you live. This is your home. It's silver. I'm not gonna let it be like this. Rainbow Mika, I'd be terrible. But not against this Cody. Me out of it. Good job, bro.
Believe it or not, I'm
It's the timing on that sucks. So if I can telegraph it, if I can completely see it coming, I'd do it. But I need to work on doing the crouching hard one. I feel bad for this dude. Like, I get knocked down to silver, to super silver, and then he's like, shit, I gotta fight this
round
guy.
Round one. Fight.
I'm gonna jump on Smite. Thank you very much for watching. Don't know if you ever played Smite before, but I'm gonna be streaming that in like 1 minute. So while you wait,